Hey man, we're just gonna be asking you a couple questions, you know, just a few simple ones. It's okay if you wanna stop and start again.
Sure.
Sure.
If you could be doing anything, what would you be doing if you weren't doing this?
Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up like? Where'd you go to school and what would you do if you weren't doing this? I'd be driving my first car in a worn-out Dodge, trying to make rent with a dead-end job, just making do, tips in a jar, my guitar in an old bar stool. Same guy they knew back in the day, who was burning CDs just to give away, paying his dues. If I wasn't doing this, five deep in a van, head full of steam, hot on the heels of my neon dreams, maybe coming true, living this life. Just like I was born.
Whoa, wait a second. Time out. Who's this guy?
Well, this guy sat beside me on a bar stool in Boone, North Carolina. He is one of, if not the, best human beings that I have ever met in my entire life. He's talented. He cares about other people. And he helped me when he didn't have to. And that is something that I will never forget.
His name is Adam Church.
That's a hell of an answer.
You do if you weren't doing this.